So welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is my first video that I'm going to make. Recently I have been interested in diamond paintings. I had seen a lot of it on TikTok, on Instagram, YouTube. So I ordered this set last week, maybe around 5 days back, and I started doing this, as you can see. But I had a lot of issues, so I had to order a kit for it. So it's called a diamond complete, like for starters. It's called a complete kit for diamond painting for who have started recently. In the previous package I just received like few things. I'll be explaining in the from the new package, so it was of no use to me. And also because we need to assort this different diamonds into different assortment boxes or cubes, so I need to order the whole set. So let's open and see. I ordered this from Amazon. If you really like it, I'll put up a link below, so you can, you know, click on the link, go to the website, and if you like it, you can take it. It's quite reasonable. It was just for about 68 grams only. When I ordered first, I received a broken or a damaged pack. But then I ordered it again from the same dealer because it's one of the best dealers on Amazon. So let's see how it is. It comes like this in a box. Okay, so first what we have is a pouch. It's like a pencil case that we have in school, but a bigger one. So, you know, once you unpack the items, you can keep in this and it will be easy, because even this one, I took a box from the kitchen and I made like a stationery box for myself. So you need a lot of organizers when you come to diamond painting. Okay, so the first one what we have here is a roller. Now what it does is, you know, when you finish your diamond painting, it you know, you can just roll around for diamonds to be more you know, it will stick to the ground, because what happens is with time, since it's just a glue, it will come up. You know, it will just get loose or whatever you can say. So we have this clips to support the diamond painting because it rolls up. It usually rolls up. So you need to, when you put it on the pad, you can stick it to some kind of thing. Then we have like two boats. We call it like trays. This is the one to put up in the box. It's easy. It's like a funnel here. And this is a board where you put in the diamonds. I already had one from my previous box as well. Then we have this glue tabs. It's the one that I used with these for the glue. I'll show you in my next video on when I'll start with the diamond painting, the do's and the don'ts, and what exactly you do. So I don't know what's this for. I still need to Google it, so sorry. And these are the stickers, you know, like you can put up on this. This is a 28 case box. You can put the stickers on it and number it. For example, this is number 22. So when you put this here, you need to number it 22. And you need to stick it on the diamond painting numbered 22 or whatever alphabet adjacent to that. Okay. So next what we have is a lot of tools. I really like this. It can go up to like 6 to 8 diamonds in one row, and it's really easy for to cover up a large area. And this chooser to remove the sticker or the paper, and one more of it in a different shape. Okay, so now the main part. The last time when it was broken, it was this LED light that was damaged. I hope it's not damaged this time. I really, really hope that. Yes, it's perfectly fine. Perfect here. So this is the LED light. I'll switch it on and show you. What you can do is, like, it comes up with the wire. Since it doesn't have a really long wire, it is compatible to USB. Oh, I mean the power bank. So I have a power bank, and I can just you know, connect it with the power bank. Here we have a switch here. Where is it gone? Yeah, right here. You can see this is a switch. So you know, you can put the cable here. Just give me like 2 minutes. I'll get the power bank, and I'll show you how it works. I don't need a stand because I just need to put below the painting and start doing it. So I don't need this, but this is a universal stand in which you can keep your light pads this way, you know. So that's free. If you buy these things separately, it will cost you more than what I got it for. So I would recommend to go for this. I really like this set. It got me all the essentials I need for the dining meeting to start. So it's done. So I got my power bank. You can take any usual power bank you have. Open up the wire. It's a pretty long wire. I think it's 90 to 120 centimeters, I think. So I'm going to connect it here in this output right here. And then this side, you need to plug it. I hope you can see. You need to plug it here. Oops. Yes, it's right here. See, it shows that it's on. You can keep the power bank wherever you're comfortable. Put it here. And then this is the, they have a different density of lights. We can say power 1, 2, and 3. So I think mine will go better over 3. Let's try it. You just need to remove this filling. I really like the sound of that. Please tear off the protective film. It's mentioned here. So I can keep my diamond painting here. I'll remove this part because it's sticky. I'll just zoom a bit so you can see it better. Okay. So we can clip it with the clip supporters that we received here. Let's see if that works. Just need a support over here. Okay. I think it's good. Maybe I can put one over here. So you will see how much difference it will make. I'll zoom a little bit more. I think this is completely fine. So just watch. Why it's not coming? Right. So here you go. See, it makes a lot of difference. This is on the high power. I'll use it over here. You can clearly see the alphabets. You can clearly see the difference, and you can see that when I was doing it without the LED light, I did not do it, you know, here and there. You can see that it's not in the straight line. So I would definitely recommend for starters to go for this. See, this is off. 1, 2, 3. This is the best one. This is absolutely safe for your eyes, but still I would recommend you guys not to do it for a longer time, and always wear your glasses if you have power, and especially the blue light ones, the blue light filter. I always keep my phone on true tone so that it will affect my eyesight little less. Now this diamond painting is a beautiful cat. I'll show you up in the next video when it's complete. For now you can see, right? I love cats. I have a kitten. So this is a beautiful cat that I'll be showing you guys. Until then, bye, and don't forget to subscribe, leave the comments below, like, and press on the bell icon for new updates. That's all. Thank you. And yes, do follow me on Instagram as well. I have a good following there, but basically it's a different, entirely different page or blog for food, lifestyle, fashion. But I would definitely ask you guys, and I will appreciate if you just check out my page on Instagram. I'll put in the link below. Thank you.